Hey everyone, Jay here from Audi Nashua. I want to show you how to reset the tire pressure monitoring system in an Audi. First, make sure that all your tires are inflated to the proper pressure. Then go to Vehicle, Settings and Service, and scroll to where you see tire pressure monitoring. Click on Store Tire Pressure, and then click Store Tire Pressure. Confirm that. That will store your new values and reset the tire pressure monitoring light. Thank you for watching.